ಸ್ಯಾನಿರೋನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಎಂ ಪಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ಗೆ ವಿಶೇಷ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಸ್ವಾಗತ. ವಿ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ದಿ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಡರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ T4 ಸೂಪರ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ಪ್ರೀಮಿಯರ್ ಲೀಗ್. ಆಸ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ನೋ, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸೀಸನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ MPL 2018 ದಿ ಸೀಸನ್ 4 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ಎಂಟ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ T4 ಸೂಪರ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ವಿ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಯು ಸರ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಟೀಮ್ ಓನರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮಾರ್ಸೆಲ್ ನೊರೊನ್ನೋ. ವಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಬ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂಬಾಸಿಡರ್ ಶ್ರೀಲಂಕನ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ರೋಷನ್ ಸಿಲ್ವಾ. ವಿ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಯು ಸರ್. Alright, so as you all know, the new entrance, but the team looks very promising, very one of the strong contenders of MPL. Sir, we'll start a question with you. So, hey guys, sir, in procedures, andre new entrance, MPL, fourth season, ee season ke entry martidira nim team jothe?
Last 3 varshadinda idu cricket nadta ide alli. Naavu ondu cricket yavagalu ondu elliyadu cricket aadta ide. Sannadindalo kuda cricket aadtide. Matte naavu Mangalurindale. Hage naavu sannadiruvaga naavu andra maartide.
ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸರ್.
ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದು ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಈಗ ತನಕ ಇದೆ, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಗ ಕೂಡ ಆಡ್ತಾನೆ.
ಓಕೆ.
ಅವನು ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಝೋನಲ್ ತನಕ ತಲುಪಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ಅವನೀಗ ಈ ಟೀಮ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಅವನು ಆಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ T4 ಸೂಪರ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಮೊದಲು ಕೂಡ ಇತ್ತು, ಮತ್ತು ಅದುವೇ ಬ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ನಾನು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಈಗ
ಲೆಗಸಿ ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ. ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಸ್, ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಟು ಯು ದಿ ಬ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂಬಾಸಿಡರ್ ಶ್ರೀಲಂಕನ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ರೋಷನ್ ಸಿಲ್ವಾ. ವಿ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಯು ಟು ದ ಸ್ಟುಡಿಯೋ. The only person I guess with in has the average of 103 in the test match.
I'm really grateful that I am at the moment currently averaging 103, and I never thought about that, but I want to do my best for the country, and I want to do the best while I can play for the national team.
Yeah, but you also have a very good first class record, I guess, averaging over 50.
Yeah, it's all like been hard working, so because if I want to get to the national team, I have to show the selectors something special.
Yes, exactly.
So I have to show them every season that I am capable of scoring runs. So I have to, that's because of that every people that talked about me, that this guy having average like this, why he's not getting, why he's blah blah blah. Then suddenly I got the chance in here in India.
In India, and the first debut.
The debut match in Delhi. So I think I got the chance.
Talking about Delhi, I guess first match, first innings you had a forgetful one, but yeah. You came with a very gritty second half century, right?
Yeah, the first inning I got out for duck. Even I could have done anything for that, because Ravichandran Ashwin just tossed up the ball for me, and the first ball I faced for him, and I got out bad, and I think that is the best ball he bowled for the whole match. So I just thought, no, I can't help it. Even if I get out on the second innings, I came so far doing my best. So luckily I was just praying, saying that please give me one run for get out from the pair, and I got that boundary from the leg side. Then after that I built up my pressure, and I just released my pressure actually, and I tried to build the inning, and suddenly after 30, 40 runs, it felt like playing a club match.
Playing a club match, alright. Yeah. Basically, you took the win away from India.
Yeah, it was like most people thought that we will lose the match even before the lunch. But I think we showed some characters on those on that tournament, on the test series especially, and I think everyone knows that India is the number one, and even a draw in a match in here is like a
win for the away team.
Yeah. So it was a great achievement, I think.
And then going on to score another century
in Bangladesh. Yeah, that series was also really memorable one, because by the time we went over there, the Bangladesh was on top of the game, and last time when they came to Sri Lanka, they drew the test series, they drew the ODI series, and they also drew the T20 series. So we just wanted to do our best, and even the people, the Sri Lankan cricket fans, they all were a little bit down, because as a team we didn't do much well for the last 2-3 years, because most of the cricketing giants of our country, they all got retired.
Retired, yeah.
So I think I never thought to get a 100 or man of the match or man of the series. I just wanted to go out there,
play yourself,
play myself, and do my best for the team. And with God's blessing and everything, we won the series, and I overtook the
man of the series. Alright, so one question to you, sir, the team owner, sir. On what terms did you all plan to, you know, actually put a team to MPL? And the strategy to an auction, auction strategy to your players pick martiri.
See, we have all the, like a team director is there, we have PRO is there, and we have international coach is there in our team, and we have assistant coach, and again two more people are there for support, and again the physio is there.
Yes.
And these are all professional people we have employed, all professionals. So there is nothing to worry anything, and we have all the professional players. We have Ravi Kumar Samarth.
Yeah, Ravi Kumar Samarth.
He is playing for India A. He already scored something 2-3 centuries in the last month.
In the last season. He's having a domestic, great domestic season.
Yeah, domestic. So he is there. And
Nihal Ullal.
We have Nihal Ullal.
Abrar.
The captain. Abrar Kaj is a state player. So, and after that, anyhow, we have to keep our Mangur players, because Mangur players are very hard and energetic compared to in Karnataka.
So we show that grittiness.
Yeah, so we want to, because here in Mangur it is very hot conditions, but they are ready for them. It is hot
to play continuously. Yeah, you see gully street,
exactly.
Cricket everywhere.
Yeah,
you find
anywhere
cricketers
in particular on the Sunday time, you will find all the children are in the anywhere in the small ground or the paddy field, anywhere they will play.
Anywhere. So after school.
Yeah, exactly. So we just want to support, because at
the
our
time
there was nothing was there. There was no techniques or nothing. Because I was also playing in the college level. So now we think that let me support something to our Mangalore. We love Mangalore.
We love Mangalore.
Yeah.
Anyways, we have great talents like Rahul playing from Mangalore.
Exactly. Now see, main problem is infrastructure in Mangalore.
Yes,
we don't
exactly
have even one single ground proper ground. No turf ground. But the talent is abundant. Now everybody is together now, Mangaloreans. So they are planning for something for the Mangalore children.
We are actually planning this in so many years, but let's see, hope for the best.
Yeah.
And how did you get in Roshan Silva, Sri Lankan cricketer, to be as your brand ambassador?
See, Roshan,
how, what has the approach?
Roshan Silva, you know, suddenly, you know, for the last 6 months, he is working very hard, and plus you can see his average. His average is immense.
Phenomenal.
You know, people cannot imagine also, you know, after Bradman, I think
he's the one having 100
yeah
average right now.
So, you know, it is that will give particular for our Mangalore people to think how the consistent batting. That is very important. Every time, you know, I think innings he is not out. And first innings which played against India, maybe everybody hoping India will win, India will win.
But
that
he actually overcome it.
Stood at defense or anything. But he stood there, you know. So like this, you know, it made me more impressed.
Then do you feel that, you know, you have missed out any player in the auction? You wanted any particular
no
player?
No, no, no. We had a very good planner, like my director is there.
Okay.
Harris Mohammed. He has made already planned before itself. And they have gone accordingly. We never tried for auction for any other players. Our players only we book. Maybe in that we lost two players. For all other players.
You got it.
We
but
got
at least done.
Yeah.
Okay, Roshan, how hard was it for you to, you know, actually stay in the bench for like two seasons? You picked up twice for the national team, but you didn't get any go at it.
Yeah, the it's not the two series, actually it's been like 9 years I've been playing, and whatever the time I was doing the well, but the selector was saying something like maybe that time the chance for Sri Lanka cricket were really good. Sangakkara, Mahela, Dilshan, even Angelo, the middle order was really packed, Tilang Samaravira. So after that, but the only thing I could have done myself to proving them by scoring runs. So I just keep performing, and when I came to first time for the Australian series, what happened, that time we won the series whitewash. And because of that, I didn't get a chance, because when the team does well, there are no need to change
no
the team.
No changes required.
And even when I went to Pakistan, again we whitewashed Pakistan in Dubai. Same thing happened. So I think it's sometime you have to, you know, those kind of things happen in the game. So I just kept it simple and still worked hard.
But you actually showed what you have to do with the chance you got.
Yeah, because
9 years is actually a long wait,
yeah,
I suppose.
Just, it's like when I got out on the first inning, I just really, I was a little bit worried, but I didn't, you know, get down myself. Then I, you know, one of the preachers who prayed me, I just told him I got out for like this. He said, don't worry, you came this far, God will look after you. So I had that feeling in my body. I thought, okay, if I came like this, there might be God have some kind of a plan. And I never thought that I will draw a match in India. So that was really memorable and
stepping stone.
And it's playing number one team in their home soil and doing such a thing. It was a great achievement, I think.
Yeah, you always took the win away from us. So, other than that, whom do you consider yourself as a role model in cricketing life or in, you know, real life?
I used to watch the way that Steve Waugh plays, because he doesn't have so many strokes in his
back
and he never afraid for the bowlers. He get hit on the helmet, body, but he still never gives away his wicket. So I always thought that is some kind of a character. And I also like Arvind De Silva, Sachin, Ricky Ponting, those guys were masters on their game. So I just look at them, that was my models.
Yeah, this wonderful cricketing career you have in the first class. We also look after, you know, have a great season. Are you planning to play the limited series?
Yeah, now it's my next target to do well on the domestic ODI tournaments and try to get a chance on the limited overs as well.
Okay, sir. Sir, blue color, nimdo.
Yeah.
Ain strategy, blue color. Andre, enadru India, ladre Sri Lanka, andre ambassador Sri Lanka nittidiri, ladre any specific reason nim color selection ke, sir?
Because our team is mixed with the Sri Lankans and
Indians.
So we thought.
Nimbo
mixed with the
mentor
color.
Is also Dave Watmore.
Yeah, we have mentor
Australian Sri Lanka.
Our head coach is Vasanta Jayashekara. So he's also from, and he's ICC level 3. And he is very good in technical batting coach. So that is why we thought, let me put this both the colors. Let us join together. So that is,
so that is how Nimge blue color. Blue.
Yeah, blue color.
Any meaning, any specific meaning is a blue color?
Blue color, you can say it is a lucky color.
Lucky color.
Lucky color.
Mumbai Indians?
Yeah, not Mumbai, so we can say Indian.
India.
Color.
India.
Yeah, India color.
Bleed blue anta.
Yeah, bleed blue.
Okay, so let's talk about personal life. But before that, how was Nidhas Trophy 2018?
I think unfortunately we couldn't get to the final, but I think it was a really good tournament as far as a guy who watched the tournament, because every match we couldn't tell till the last ball.
There was no one-sided match. These are all very hard, tough,
yeah, every
matches.
Match, because if you look at the first match, everyone thought India will win and we won.
Sri Lanka took over it.
Then next match we scored a 215. We thought, even I thought we will easily win. Bangladesh
took over it.
Even the final, no one would have thought that only one over. Dinesh Karthik could have done that.
34 overs in the last two
overs.
Yeah,
so it's
I think the best part about the final was every Sri Lankan supporting, you know, coming out in huge numbers supporting the team. Because I've seen following the match, the grounds were empty, the stands were empty when it was an India-Bangladesh match. But yesterday it was all jam-packed. I've seen Indians carrying Sri Lankan flags, Sri Lankans carrying Indian flags. There's a lot of unity between the nations.
Yeah, you know that even as a country, I know that Sri Lankan people doesn't care about the religion or the race or the country wise. They, when it's come to the cricket, they're really crazy about it. You know, people.
It divides.
Yeah,
it unites them.
It unites them, and even now, if you look at the Sri Lanka, the people, most of them live there. Sinhalese, Muslims, Tamils, Hindus. A lot of people. Are.
Lot of.
And when it's come to the one nation, they all are together.
Together.
So lot of people are calling me and asking, can I get ticket for the final? Can I get ticket for the final? And I was saying, no, I don't have any ticket, because they were. And I asked, why now India and Bangladesh is playing? You want to go? Because the first match, the stadium was empty. And they said, no, this is a final. We want to watch. And it's like that.
Celebrating the 70th independence.
It was grateful to watch it.
Yeah, and there are a few emotions piled up.
Yeah, it was, I thought actually. But it was a good game, the Bangladesh-Sri Lanka match. I thought we will win till the last ball, but unfortunately, Mohammadullah took away from us.
Yeah, so is this the first time visiting Mangalore?
Yeah, this is the first time visiting Mangalore. So it's not really different from compared to Colombo. It's like similar weather.
Weather, the beaches.
Yeah, and today I went with him for the lunch and the food was like the same.
Sir, any special coach with lunch?
No, he cannot eat. See, these are the players. We don't know anything.
Okay.
We eat anything, whatever we get. Today, first day, I told him, eat something. No, they have to take the picture what they are eating and they have to send it to the board. And what he is eating? That fried vegetables and fish. You can't eat, I can't eat. Yeah. So, it is like that kind of...
Very keen on
especially
diet.
Especially, I made it now. We went for our which hotel that
Golden
opposite
Fish.
Woodside, no? Opposite Woodlands.
Golden Fish.
Golden Fish.
Yeah, we went there and especially we ordered. Then he ate that food. Yeah, otherwise I would have taken other so many vegetables.
But being in Mangalore is no fun without having the spicy, authentic fish curry,
yeah.
Fish ghee roast.
Yeah, morning I had like a masala dosa.
Masala dosa.
Yeah, it was really delicious, but I had only one, I said. He was telling me. It's not good. I said, no, it's good, but you're tempting me, but I can have.
Yeah, then maybe you can go out to have ice cream also.
Yeah, he was telling the
Papas, this ideal is Papas.
The best one in here, even the Vasanta, the head coach, told me, when you come here, try it. So I just.
Yeah, being in Mangalore, you have to try all these few things very particularly. And I guess the owner will take care of you in a very good way.
Definitely. He was trying to know my wife, went with his wife. I think to do some shopping. I haven't seen her so far.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Maybe your card is with her.
No, luckily he has card with his wife.
Sir, so what did you teach him? Like, he's come down to Mangalore. Namma tradition enu thilkottidra sari varige.
See, tradition, nothing I told him.
Tulu, at least Tulu.
Tulu.
You want to say it?
Like, he's very simple.
Try some Tulu, our local language.
No,
I'll tell you a few dialogues, simple dialogues. Matheregla solmelu.
Matheregla solmelu.
Yeah, a bit louder.
Matheregla
solmelu.
Matheregla solmelu.
Enna pudar.
Enna pudar.
Roshan Silva.
Roshan Silva.
Yana.
Yana.
Sri Lankadada.
Sri Lankadada.
International player.
International player.
What does that mean?
So something like I came here.
No. My name is Roshan Silva, and I am a Sri Lankan international player. So simple language.
Yeah, he was. Now, if I told you like similar thing in speaking in Singlish.
Simalish, yeah. Singlish.
Difficult.
Maybe, you try. You can have your owner is there, you can teach him some language in Singlish.
No,
right, sir? We'll accept the challenge, sir.
I know. How are you? Kohomad. That I know.
Kohomad means
how are you?
How are you?
Yeah, that one I know.
Little more complicated. My team is T4 Super Kings.
It's a Mage.
Mage.
Team Mega. T4 Super King.
Right. Absolutely fantastic, sir. Okay, sir. Now let's talk about your sponsors. I can see a big tower, Bedra Towers.
Yeah.
So is that your own building or,
No. Yeah, this is my own building. It is having commercial as well as residence.
Okay, that's why.
It is in Mudubidre.
Yeah, and your team is from?
Team is from... Mangalore only.
Mangalore. You're representing proper Mangalore and Mudubidri.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, sir. Next question. How hard it was to, pick up one icon player? Because I guess out of 12 icon players, you had to pick one particular icon player.
All other things, auction, it is easy. Looks auctioning. That is easy. But the icon player finds very, very difficult. Because some of the players already occupied. And... maybe for that you have to make at least 6 months or 7 months, 8 months before only planning. Otherwise, it is very difficult. these iconoclastic
guys. Yeah, I know there are great players playing in the team.
Yeah, great players are there.
Okay, I will take a short break, but before that, thank you so much, the team owner Marcel Noronha, sir. Yeah. And Roshan Selva will be in the studio, but right now we'll take a short break. Channel 1 Karnataka MPL Action special program, and now we have the team director of T4 Super Kings, Wallavoor Haris Mohammed. We welcome you, sir, to the studio. Yeah, so as I was mentioning, T4 Super Kings,
yes,
I asked about your jersey color blue strategy, India Sri Lanka full mix. So, what is about Super Kings? Chennai Super Kings is another part of the T4 Super Kings. What does T4 stand for?
T4 actually it is table four, it is belongs to Mr. Mohammed Mubin.
Okay.
He's the CEO of our team. And again, this Bidra Towers, our main owner, Marcel Noronha. And Super Kings, actually my owner left it to me, that name. Because I'm a very big fan of Mahendra Singh Dhoni.
Tala.
So then, then that's it.
That's it, that's why Super Kings.
Yes, yes. Then you can have your own.
What is up with Wallavoor now? A small place in BC Road.
Wallavoor. Yes, yes, Wallavoor, yes. That is my hometown. And owner have never objected it, so he left it to me.
He left.
So I wanted to be like, you know, that is the only
place,
you know, like, yes, I can name.
Maybe
because
that
I
is
asked that.
That is the place we started playing cricket.
Yes, yes, I played my underarm cricket, and then, you know, I am more into overarm cricket than I played my school cricket. Then in my young age only, I moved to Bangalore. So I played there also, then. Since about the name you are asking, since my owner gave me a freedom for that,
right?
So I took it for granted. I took it for granted. So still, he didn't know what exactly that Wallavoor is. It is my hometown. Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So if you all don't know where Wallavoor is, it's in BC Road, right?
Yes. Yes. Exactly.
The very famous river,
yes,
Netravati,
yes,
belongs to,
yes,
the,
yes,
the dam,
yes,
belongs,
yes,
to the place. All right. Okay. So talking about underarm cricket, Roshan, have you ever played underarm cricket?
I think when I was young, my brother and few of my friends used to play, but that was long time ago.
So, if not cricketer, what would you choose as your profession? What were you good at other than cricket?
When I was in school, I thought about to, you know, working in a bank or something, but when I get you little bit age to 16, 15, I thought to play rugby as well. So I don't know what will happen.
So just cricket happened?
Yes, cricket happened, luckily.
Maybe that was destiny to, you know, because you have great skills, great temperament, you know. The way you fought in the second innings against India at Delhi was phenomenal.
I think, I don't know about that, because not only the cricket, even the life is a really challenge thing. We have to go to get something on this kind of, maybe in a proprietor or something, you have to sacrifice a lot of things, you know. People really drew you back when you take one step. So I think from my part, that the things happen to according to God's plan. That's the way I think.
But who was your constant support? Like, you know, who appreciated, go, encourage, go, play cricket, go. You can have a career, go.
My brother, he's the one who actually started believing in me when I was in a school. Then there's a lot of guys. There's a guy named Stefano Moraes. Then actually that this team head coach Vasanta Jayasekara, he constantly called me, texted me from Dubai, and I used to work with him after the school as well. And my family, my wife, then a lot of preachers, they told me, Roshan, even I lost the hope, and I was trying to go to abroad to play, and they were saying, no, don't give the hope, give up the hope, stay there, stay focused. So there was a lot of guys, actually, few of the guys, even I can't remember now when you asked, but there was a lot of people.
All right. So, Mr. Harris, let's talk about your team, Lim team. You have experienced contenders, very young blood, a lot of Mangaloreans, a lot of Bangaloreans also in the, it's a whole mix-up team. What do you, you know, what actual strategy you had in while in the auction? Because auction, like a lot of people under the hammer.
Yes, actually what happened before the auction, we need to get the icon player. So luckily we got Mr. Nihal.
Nihal.
And half work done there itself.
Yes, contenders in, I guess, yes. Under
you
12,
know,
under 13.
Of Mangalore cricket. You know each and every player. So we got very good balanced team. And I think most of the teams this time around are all balanced team. But whatever we wanted, for example, the state...
The big team, fish.
Yes, big
Ravi
fish.
Kumar Samarth.
Yes, Ravi Kumar Samarth.
Excellent form.
No need to...
Excellent
yes,
form.
Yes, yes. And the blessing in disguise, what, you know, the moment we picked him, he started performing more.
Yeah.
If you see his performance. It's not saying that we picked and he performed.
No,
it's
no.
Not like that. It is blessing in disguise.
But yeah, I've been following Ravi Kumar Samarth since
yes.
long
One
time.
More thing,
I
what
guess
happened,
scoring
like,
hundreds
know,
in...
We were also like, you know, like doubtful that, you know, he's performing well and whether he'll turn up or not. Many things happen. But he's so humble. And
the Vijay Hazare Trophy, he scored
yes,
a phenomenal
yes,
century.
Phenomenal century. And one more thing, the concluded one, although he didn't score.
Didn't score.
But the Irani Trophy, the condition is, it may extend for one more day. So we were praying from inside, they should lose, to be frank with you, see, so that he can join us soon.
That
soon.
Is how
yes,
Vidarbha
yes,
has a mammoth
yes,
score, I guess.
Yes, otherwise it could have extended more than he may join us one day late.
So is he back in the...
No, we are expecting him tomorrow. So once he is back to our team, then the atmosphere, as you know, it will be high, definitely.
Okay, and your jersey launch was yesterday.
Yes.
And I also heard you have released a team anthem for T4 Super Kings,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes, yes. If you listen that team anthem also, you can feel that the Chennai.
Chennai,
team,
yeah.
That is not only because of the Chennai Super Kings, since my the esteemed owner, he wanted that Chennai beats.
The pactor?
Yes, yes. He was like, you know, always wanted that whistle kind of thing. I don't know whether he likes Chennai or Sri Lanka, I don't know. But it's more kind of a same thing. So, you know, he always tell me like, you know, I wanted that whistle kind of thing. I wanted that band. So many things.
So many things. So basically I have Super Kings in you.
Yes, anyhow, the Super Kings will match those kind of...
All right, Vikshakare,
yes.
The anthem of T4 Super Kings.
Yes.
Let's watch.
We are the ruler, T4 Super Kings. We are the hunter, T4 Super Kings. We start to roar, we are T4 Super Kings. Come join together, T4 Super Kings.
All right, as we say, super whistle podo only.
Yes, yes, it's whistle podo.
Whistle podo. Let's have some whistle from you.
Yes, yes. No, I don't know how to.
Are you talking about the song? Who is the composer of the song?
His name is Srijan Tonse or some. I don't exactly remember his name. A very good guy, you know, the one who composed the MPL anthem song.
Yes. The same person. Yes, same the guy, lyrics
same,
is also?
Same guy. He must have, like, you know, we were so irritating to him. So, again and again, we were giving our feedback. But he's so, like, you know, ella naave en helidreve adanella kelkondu namge heng beku
hire madidare.
Yes, yes, yes.
So you are happy with the exact
owner is very choosy. He doesn't want, you know, avarga asbega satisfy madakagalla ಎರಡು ಮೂರು ಸಲ ಕಳಿಸಿದಾಗ ಅದು ಬೇಕು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ರು. ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಲೈಕ್ ಯು ನೋ ದಟ್ ದ ಫೈನಲ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಈ ಲೈಕ್ ದ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್.
ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಹೌ ವಾಸ್ ಯೋರ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಸ್ ಸೆಷನ್? ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಸ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ಹೇಗೆ ನಡೀತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಎಂ ಪಿ ಎಲ್ಗೆ? ಹೌ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್? ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ?
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಆಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ಡ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್, ಲೈಕ್ ಯು ನೋ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆಲ್
ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಐಸಿಸಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ 3 ಕೋಚ್.
ಯೆಸ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ವಸಂತ.
ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಡನ್.
ಸೀ, ದ ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್, ಯು ನೋ, ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ರವಿಕುಮಾರ್ ಸಮರ್ತ್ ಅಂಡ್
ಅಬ್ರಾರ್ ಕಾಜಿ,
ವೆರಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಗಾಯ್. And he played 3 years for state and 2 years for RCB, if you remember. And such a humble guy. See, we were looking for some team which is, like, you know,
balanced.
Yes, balanced, as well as, like, you know, like, we want that atmosphere, youth and experienced. And the blessing for our team is, I can say our owner, why means. See, there is one option in MPL, the owner can play.
Play.
So our owner is like owner and co-owner is owner and owner's son. His name is McNeil Norona. So always what will happen if most of the team, if you see last season, most of the teams, the owners, like, you know, like a liability kind of thing. The owner wants to play, they want to show their cricketing.
Yes, last year we also had a match between the owners and
yes, yes, but in our case, the owner, no, he is our main batsman. He's an opening batsman. So that is one, see, we no need to go to the auction and buy. So we got it before the team.
Before the team,
yes,
itself.
Yes, that is one, you know, like, blessing in disguise for us.
So, Roshan, have you met the players or yet to meet the contenders?
No, I only have met McNeil.
McNeil, okay, yeah. The opening batsman.
Yeah.
So looking forward to give some tips to them.
Actually, I doesn't have to do anything because
the coach
Vasanta Jayasekara, we were met 2 weeks ago in Sri Lanka. You doesn't know that there's a big match going on, our school and our brother school playing, and Vasanta Jayasekara was our assistant coach that time, and we met after 10 years for get together, and Vasanta came. That time Dimuth Karunaratne was there, Tisara Pereira was there, we played together in
Angelo
Matthews, but Angelo is 1 year ahead of us. So he met Tisara and asked a lot of things. Tisara, what are the strategic, what are the things you must do in the power play, and then he gave a lot of tips to Vasanta. So I think he has everything what he needs for the tournament.
But certain tips from you.
In fact, we are lucky a coach like Vasanta. Even these players also enjoying a lot, like his way of coaching, you know, like it's of next.
And to all the players of Mangaloreans, have you introduced any kind of diet to them to maintain the fitness?
Yes,
or
we have,
or
we
is
have,
it like a proper Mangalore, let's go,
I'll
eat.
I'll tell you we have one more person, you know, you might have heard, Irfanullah Khan.
Okay,
he's a strength and conditioning coach. Of NCA as well as the fitness coach
Bangalore, right?
KSEA, this the Karnataka Energy team. Yes, he knows most of the state players. So that is also, see, that is all because of our, again,
team.
The owner, yes, Marcel Norona, he took in for our team. In fact, this is a very short tournament. These things and all not required, but he doesn't want to give an inch.
But you're talking about short tournaments, but I think these are the things you have to look after because you have continuous matches, fatigue
is
very high,
it is there, you know,
and hot conditions of Mangalore, very humid.
That is there, but he, you know, he doesn't want to take any chance. Like, he's giving us the best thing, even the coach, the fitness coach. Now one guy is coming from South Africa now, that we will reveal in a very short span of time. Okay.
So when is your first match to be played?
That is on 21st. It is again against this Mangalore United. So we are looking forward to it. Yes.
Looking forward to it. All right. So Roshan, let's talk about this team. How will you feel, you know, being associated to this T4 Super Kings?
Yeah, it's like, if you look at them, the owner, he's really, I met him long ago, and he's a really cool guy, because even the Vasanta, he's really cool person. He doesn't, you know, drag things, putting a lot of saying people, you must do that. They are really cool, all the
no
people.
Work assigned, you know,
yeah,
particular.
Even, luckily they got the Devart more as well. So I think, I don't know the players. Management-wise, they're really strong, and they're humble and really good people. So that is the, if I play on a team like this, I will be happy to play, because if I played with them, then I know.
Because they have an excellent support staff.
Excellent support staff, then I have to prove something to them. I have to give something in return. So I think that will help them, I pray that.
Okay, so out of 12 teams, how many matches will be playing?
I think this is split into two groups, like A and B.
Two pools.
And each pools will have six teams, so obviously we'll have five matches. Pool and top three will qualify to the next
playoffs
level. Yes, not playoffs exactly. It is top two teams will play the semi-final, and other four will play the
qualifiers
kind of thing. Yes, yes.
Eliminator and qualifier.
And one more thing, what you know, this our team is more of a cricket enthusiast team. Like, you know, why I am telling, even the branding, if you see, it is all just to fill up the T-shirts. Since my owner also, this Bidrata was on my concern, he put this. Otherwise, he doesn't want this also. To if you see other T-shirts, and I'm not saying that they are doing it wrong, but to be frank with you, he wanted cricket to be like, you know, like take the center stage rather than the
branding.
Yes, yes.
So what do you actually feel about, you know, this your team, young blood? How well can they perform? How well can they resist against the other top teams?
Yes, we have one more good prospect. We have Jesse Acharya, who is Jeshwant Acharya. Then the experience, Abrar Kazis. Then Ravi Kumar Samarth. Then nothing, this Nihal Ulal, like, you know, he's the best player we have.
In Mangalore.
Yes, in Mangalore. Even in the
state. All the state, obviously.
Playing all his cricket in Bangalore. So in that part, you know, we were lucky. And young bloods, many bowlers are there, Rajat Aider, Shamas. So many kind of those.
So what
players.
Kind of playing even are you looking for? Six batsmen, five wicket, five bowlers?
It is all left to the coach and the captain.
But you are the team director, so
no,
you know
no,
any
no.
idea?
No. Since, see, I know about cricket, but in the beginning itself, I told it's all up to the coach and the captain. End of the day, those guys matters. Our job is to just look after
the overall team.
Yes, yes. That
and
that
have
team.
A great tournament.
Yes,
in
that
MPL.
Is the thing. And hope it goes well, this is, since it is our first assignment.
Talking about the first assignment,
yes.
This is the fourth year of Mangalore Premier League.
Yes, exactly.
How come you are a bit late?
No, it is like that. See, I am always connected to this MPL before also, like since that Imtiaz and Siraj, they are very close to me. And Imtiaz is again more closer than Siraj. So we had that since, you know, even last year my brother-in-law wanted to buy a team. That couldn't happen. So this year I met my owner, Marcel Norona. The meeting also, it is like a thing in KOC, that is Karnataka Institute of Cricket in Bangalore. So my son is training there as well as the Marcel Norona's son training there. So we met there and he wanted to buy a team. So we planned it out and so far so good. It came really well so far. Let's see how it goes.
Okay, Roshan, let's talk about your physique. How often do you know hit the gym? How many hours?
Yeah,
I heard about diet, vegetables, fish.
No, the thing is, there is a schedule we got from our trainers in the cricket board. So we have to go there like maybe because of the matches. We have to do because day after day we got matches. Because of that, we have to do one gym session. At least per week and one running session. Otherwise that we have to go three times per week and three running sessions, practice, and we have to eat right because I'm really, really good at eating meat. But this time the Lent season going on, as Christians, we do a little bit sacrifice because of that. I thought myself not to eat any meat.
And especially practicing in Sri Lanka conditions,
yeah,
when it is
it's hot.
It's a highland, so it's obviously hot.
Hot, and as I got to find out now, because now they are saying that I even told that our owner that his son also need to eat a lot of protein, because now they are calculating with our heights and the weights, and because of that there is a percentage that we have to take every day. So it's a lot of amount that I realize. So it's not easy, but because of the game we have to do that, and because of the game we have to sacrifice the fat, the sweet and everything. Best example everyone can take is Virat Kohli. So if you want to be a step of ahead to compare to other players, you have to do the sacrifices.
All right, and talking about Virat Kohli, he is fond of tattoos. I think even you are fond of tattoos. Got one in your arms?
Yeah, I got it like 10 years ago.
10 years ago. What does that mean?
It's something. The one arm I got, it's an angel, Saint Michael. He's one that save people from the devil. So I just like the tattoo, and I just put it in my arm. That's what I did.
Right now, you're only focusing on Test or cricket, or you also want to make a mark in the T20s? And as we're talking about, this is a T20 league, Mangalore Premier League.
Yeah, but to tell you frankly, I'm not a really player of a big hitting.
Hard hitters.
So I'm only concentrating about the ODIs and Test.
Ground
test
shot
is the main thing,
yeah,
because I love the Test.
The format.
It's a test. That's test. What it's called, Test. It's a testing your character on the middle.
You've already taken away one test from us.
The wicket is changing, the bowlers are changing, the
pitch changes, the ball
pitch, conditions, even the body is changing for the 5 days. So it's I love that game.
You like to take challenges.
That's I've been challenging myself since I was a kid, so I like to take challenges, and I also wanted to play in the ODIs, but I came here. I know I'm not really fan of. I like to watch, but I'm not really
not into playing into the T20 leagues. But let me ask this question: if you know, do you follow IPL, Indian Premier League? Do you follow it?
Yeah, I follow it, because look at the what happened to the after 2007 or 8 they started the IPL. Look what happened now. If you think some player from abroad, without playing the IPL, do such a kind of thing on the Nidas Trophy.
Yeah.
Normally, I was talking with Mr. Marcelo. Normally, a few years ago, when a batsman come, even for the last 12, 13 balls, they have to get set first. But now, they suddenly...
Right from the word go.
First ball...
Which team would you like to join and play in IPL team? Which team would you like to prefer? Under whose captaincy? We have Rohit Sharma, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, Virat Kohli. We also have David Warner. Because when you come to IPL, it's all mixed, right?
Yeah, I think I really fond of looking at the character of Mahendra Singh Dhoni. He's really cool and he's really calm guy. Same like a little bit, not the same like Arjuna. But Virat Kohli also is a great captain, aggressive. And the players are following him. That's another character. So those are
two teams,
different characters. But I like the captaincy of Mahendra Singh Dhoni. But I also like to play. I'm not playing. I'm saying if
you'd
I
like
play
to play
the Virat Kohli's team, because I like the characters over there. Chris Gayle, AB de Villiers. KL Rahul is a really good person.
Yeah, exactly. So basically want to, look at these big guns and, want to play with them.
Yeah, because I think the Chennai Super Kings, they're Mahendra Singh Dhoni's team is really, he's acting really calm, cool and playing. But the Bangalore is like enjoying the game.
Yes. Now I started liking
entertainment.
Now I started liking him more. Since he is also liking Mahendra Singh Dhoni.
And you also have Super Kings on your jersey, so that's going to be a big impact.
Yes.
Let's see, you have a very big impact on the MPL, the season 4, starting from tomorrow, right?
Yes.
The inauguration ceremony
tomorrow,
will be tomorrow.
Our match is on day after tomorrow, and tomorrow is our inauguration. Yes.
So what time is the match, first match?
First match is 9 a.m.
The first day?
21st for us.
21st?
Yes, yes. First match.
So, Bangalore United. Viewers, make a note.
Yes.
21st, 9 o'clock, do support T4 yes, Super T4 Kings Super versus Bangalore United,
yes.
Right?
Let's Roar is our.
Let's Roar.
Roar, yes. That is our. What we call.
Your tagline.
Yes, tagline, yes, yes.
Let's Roar.
Let's Roar, yes.
So, on a one shot note, how do you, feel to be in part of MPL, like one shot note?
That's what I always wanted to be part of cricket administrative, you got it. No? And I'm really thankful to my owner as well as my team CEO, Mohammed Mubin. So, they gave me this opportunity and I'm really enjoying it. Although, I'm tied up with my own work and my son assignments. Many things are there. He's into cricket. Just a beginning. But, still, I wanted
so to... So maybe after, five seasons, he'll also play along with the players.
Long way to go for him. Let's see how
any,
it goes.
Do you think any positive advantages is in the MPL? Like any particular player can make a big mark?
See, if you see the MPL thing, if you last year and all, if you see many players... For example, Stalin Overs or Mashuk.
There was even Shivil Kaushik who played for Gujarat also.
That is there. If you see Mashuk and Stalin Over who played the MPL and performed, and they played the next level, which is KPL. Yes, KPL. So, that is the main intention of us, whoever plays well for our team, they'll get the next level KPL. In KPL, if they perform, right?
IPL to Indian Premier League.
This is the main idea, so let's hope. How it goes. End of the day, we wanted to win, and let's see.
And end of the season, yes. The tournament wins.
Yes, yes.
Cricket wins.
Yes.
Yes. Anyways, thank you so much for coming here. Thank you so much, Roshan, for coming to our studio. It was a great pleasure talking to you. Thank you so much, viewers. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thanks.
And before we wind up, before we wind up, one last question: how do you feel about coming to the studio, having a chat?
Yes, actually it was we wanted to come, we wanted some platform to showcase our team and all.
Team.
And I'm really thankful to Channel One Karnataka, and especially the guy who called me first, his name is Sachin, I think. And it's a good thing, we are not into promotion and all. I think this kind of platform is very good for the team, especially for the first entrant.
So, Roshan, I suppose this is your first interview in Bangalore. How do you feel it?
Yeah, it's, I want to thank for the Channel One. Because normally for a tournament like this and giving an opportunity to come to the owners, talk about it,
yes,
and making a promote to the people, to the viewers, I think you're doing a great job for
thank
the cricket.
You. Thank you so much.
I think I hope and pray that your channel will be more popular.
Thank you so much. That we actually have a population of 1.3 billion. We all follow cricket as a religion, I suppose, because I think religion and politics divides us. But cricket is one thing. Cricket is one thing which always unites us. As as an Indian, we represent India when cricket matches played. And that's how it happens across the world.
We should thank to the organizers
of the MPL, Limpias and Siraj.
Siraj, yes.
For
really
making sure that MPL gets.
It's not easy to conduct this kind of mega event, and so far they are very successful. Yes.
And also wishing your team all the very best.
Thanks.
Let's perform, and as you said, let's roar.
Let's roar.
T4 Super Kings. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you so much, Roshan Silva and Haris Mohammed, taking your time. And this is. Me Vijayashik signing off from Channel 1 Karnataka MPL Action. Thank you.
Back to the game because it's MPL time. Come on.